I'm home.
So, did you get shortlisted for the Student Union Exco?
No.
No? Who got in?
Mabel is the president.
Zoe,
and
you really should make sure that you're doing more than your competitors. And maybe you should start watching your diet as well. Your hair looks oily.
Jie, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Can you please get out? I need some time alone.
Okay, sorry. Jie, are you okay?
Ah, it's you. Want some?
Jie, what's that? What's happening?
This? Well, people call it weed. I call it... It's just like alcohol, honestly. But it helps me de-stress and improve myself as a person. Isn't that so great? That's what everyone wants from me after all.
So they are drugs? Jie, why would you-
It's fine! People use cannabis for medical purposes, so it's technically harmless. Mei, you don't understand. Life is hard. Everyone sets unrealistically high expectations. So my friend gave this to me. It's amazing. I'm so happy, so relaxed when I take it.
You can't do this, Jie. You can't. Mom, Dad, I think we need to talk about Zoe.